Come get your Cajun pistols! There's a party going on in your mouth!
You can scream about them, bite them,
because they're as good or better than sex,
or rave about them. But don't you dare drop a Cajun pistol.
We've been coming public for about 5 years.
Five years?
This is the first, yeah. And I usually get about 10 and take home.
Are you serious? How do you take them home?
I have an ice chest in my car.
Yes, it's that serious. It's only one of the many attractions bringing thousands of shoppers out to Canton's flea market.
Around to stabilize everything.
Downtown Canton, Thursday morning, it seemed like everything was on sale. Furniture, toys, and candles on deck kept shoppers like Patricia Rodriguez and her buddy Vicky Andrews busy.
This is different. This is so unique, and we can get the good food, and it's just a fun girls' trip.
These ladies have been hitting the road from Mobile, Alabama for the event since 1997. No matter how high or how low the economy goes, shoppers we spoke to tell us they're going to spend.
There's no saving. You just bring the credit cards.
It's harder times, but just come and have a good time.
That's
mainly
what we
do.
Right. Just get out and look. Get out of the house.
The city of Canton is cashing in on all of this, too. Since it taxes all of the vendors, think about it this way. For every 10 pistols Rogers sell, the money from one of them goes right back to the city. That's 9% of the day's sales going right back into Canton. And this is the slow day. The busy flea market day is October 14th. We'll see if the Rockin' Rogers crew can handle the pistol demand then. In Canton, Crystal Hilliard, 16 WAPT News.